HII's Newport News Shipbuilding, NNS Division, has delivered the Virginia-class fast-attack submarine New Jersey, SSN 796, to the U.S. Navy. New Jersey is the 11th Virginia-class submarine delivered by NNS and the 23rd built as part of the teaming agreement with General Dynamics Electric Boat. New Jersey was christened in November 2021. Jason Ward, NNS Vice President of Virginia-class Submarine Construction, said, "It's a proud day for our entire team when we deliver a high-quality submarine like New Jersey to the fleet." He added, "The mission ahead for New Jersey and her crew is clear, and we applaud our shipbuilders for delivering this critical capability to the fleet while maintaining our highest standards of safety and quality." In this video, Defense Updates reports on the capabilities of the Virginia-class submarine USS New Jersey. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. The Virginia class, also known as the SSN 774 class, comprises nuclear-powered fast-attack submarines currently utilized by the United States Navy. The Virginia-class submarines are specifically engineered to excel in a diverse range of maritime operations, spanning from open ocean endeavors to littoral missions. Their primary objective encompasses the neutralization of enemy surface combatants and submarines, while their secondary function involves the execution of land attack missions. The Virginia-class is built through an industrial arrangement designed to maintain both GD Electric Boat and Newport News Shipbuilding, the only two U.S. shipyards capable of building nuclear-powered submarines. New Jersey is a Block 4 sub. The main improvement over Block 3 is the reduction of major maintenance periods from 4 to 3, increasing each ship's total lifetime deployments by 1. So the Block 4 variant will be capable of a total of about 15 deployments during its 33-year service life. New Jersey has a length of 115 meters. To give viewers a perspective, its length is slightly greater than that of a football field. It displaces around 7,900 tons. New Jersey, like all other Block 4 subs, is acknowledged to be able to move to depths of 240 meters or 800 feet, but is allegedly capable of going down to 490 meters, or 1,600 feet. A single S9G reactor that produces around 30 megawatts powers New Jersey. The reactor features improved corrosion resistance and reduced lifecycle costs. It also has reduced size and weight, enabling the submarine to pack more weapons and sensors. The S9G reactor is designed to operate for 33 years without refueling. So, USS New Jersey has a practically unlimited range, limited by only food supplies and maintenance requirements. The reactor produces enough power to propel New Jersey over 25 knots. That's 46 kilometers per hour or 29 miles per hour, though the actual number may be significantly higher. The Virginia-class is the first to use photonic sensors instead of a traditional periscope. The class is equipped with high-resolution cameras, along with light intensification and infrared sensors, as well as an infrared laser rangefinder. Block 4 variant of Virginia-class has redesigned elements and features several types of sonar arrays. 1. It incorporates a large aperture bow (LAB) water-backed array, which replaces the traditional air-backed spherical array. This main sonar is one of the most powerful sonars mounted in any of the submarines in the world. 2. Two high-frequency active sonars mounted in the sail and bow. These supplement the main sonar array, improving anti-submarine warfare performance. 3. A fiber optic sonar array consisting of 3 flat panels is present on either side of the hull. 4. For coverage above and behind the submarine, a high-frequency sonar is mounted on both sides of the submarine's sail. New Jersey is also equipped with a low-frequency towed sonar array and a high-frequency towed sonar array. New Jersey will be extremely potent as it's packed with different kinds of weapons to knock out varied targets. 1. 2 large-diameter Virginia payload tubes, each capable of launching 6 Tomahawk cruise missiles. Tomahawk is an all-weather cruise missile that's used for land attack and anti-ship missions. It has a range of 1,000 miles or 1,600 kilometers, enabling them to be launched from far off. 2. 4 533mm torpedo tubes for the Mark 48 torpedo. There's a capacity to carry up to 26 Mark 48 torpedoes in the weapons chamber. These torpedoes have a range in excess of 50 kilometers or 31 miles and can be used to take out enemy submarines and surface vessels. 3. Like all Virginia classes, New Jersey can also lay out different types of mines, including the Mark 60 Captor encapsulated torpedo mines. 4. An integral lockout and lock-in chamber is incorporated into the hull for special operations. The chamber can host a mini-submarine, such as Northrop Grumman's Advanced SEALS Delivery System, that can be used to transport special warfare forces, such as Northrop Grumman's Advanced SEALS Delivery System, that can be used to transport special warfare forces, such as Navy SEAL teams. Engineered as successors to the aging Los Angeles-class submarines, a considerable number of which have already undergone decommissioning, the Virginia-class submarines are slated for procurement until 2043. Anticipated to hold their operational status until 2070, these vessels represent a crucial component of the Navy's fleet. The U.S. Navy's fiscal year 2025, or FY25, budget request has called for numerous cuts, including to the Virginia-class program. The latest budget proposal includes money for 1 Virginia-class attack submarine instead of the planned 2. More terrible is the fact that while the U.S. Navy has been purchasing fast attack submarines at a rate of 2 per year for the past 4 years, only an average of 1.2 submarines has been delivered annually. China plans to expand its Navy and could outpace the U.S.'s current submarine fleet by 2035. In this situation, delivery of New Jersey is extremely important, and its diverse capabilities will be extremely crucial for the U.S. Navy.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.